Assalamualaikum. My name is Nur Shafika binti Mal Asri and my matrix number is B03-2010269. So I will start the presentation. For the introduction, artificial intelligence is based on the principle that human intelligence can be defined in a way that a machine can easily mimic and execute tasks from the simplest to those that are even more complex. The goals of artificial intelligence include learning, reasoning, and perception. Agriculture and farming are one of the oldest and most important professions in the world. It plays an important role in the economic sector. AI applications in agriculture have developed applications and tools which help farmers in accurate and control farming by providing them proper guidance to farmers about water management, crop rotation, timely harvesting, type of crop to be grown, optimum planting, pest attacks, nutrition and management. So for this project, we need to propose a real-life application that can be solved using machine learning approach, which is teachable machine, to build the machine learning model. Teachable machine is a web-based tool from Google for creating machine learning models with low-code and no-code approach. I will pass the presentation to the next presenter. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Farhan Iskandar bin Nur Adha. My matrix number is B03-2010079. So I will talk about our goals. We have four goals. First is improve the current farming and selling method done by farmers today. Next, enhance the quality of pick strawberry involved in the business sector. Then, easing the classification of the strawberries according to its state. And lastly, to ensure the risk in profit as strawberries were picked in the demanding state.
The proposed AI machine used photo detection to differentiate the state of strawberry, whether they are mature, half-mature, immature and rotten based on their visible characteristic of the strawberries.
Hi, my name is Khairul Naim bin Muhammad Nurini. My matrix number B03-2010129. My part is to explain about impact on the agriculture. For the farmer parts is to help in easing farmers' job, which previously is used is to see and check manually upon the state of the strawberries. But now the process consists the aids from the proper AI. And then ensure the productivity of farming the strawberries as the timing from the very start of planting the seeds until the time to pick. The strawberries is keep on track and based on constant machine supervision. For the business part, to avoid waste of rotten crop as the amount of strawberry picked while they are ripe is fundamentally higher. And then to make sure higher profit will gain considering the loss from rotten strawberries gradually decrease.
Hi, my name is Daniel Rifai. Matrix number B03-2010240. I'm here to explain about the conclusion. So by proposing the AI machine, the old school process of manual monitorization done by farmer at the strawberry farms, which leads to money funding, time and energy loss, can be left behind for good, as the new way can be very helpful and making it easier for the process of checking the ripeness or the maturity of strawberries. So the agriculture sectors will be helped in a positive way. So that's all from us. Thank you.